I think I was 6 years old when I ran for the first time in my first standard, and I won. And from there onwards, every year till fifth standard, sports day hota tha and I used to run. And I ended up winning a medal every time I ran. Maybe because I was a very hyperactive kid, but I was very competitive too. When I started preparing for Rashmi Rocket, it almost felt like a deja vu. Like I was back at the starting line, looking at the finish line and thinking that yes, I can do it again. Yes, I will do it. My first meeting with my trainers, and I told them, thumb rule, no steroids. I wanted to build my body very naturally in a very real, believable way.
From the very beginning, me and Tapsi were very clear that we don't want to be using any kind of banned substance just for the sake of rapid transformation. All her meals have always been homemade, and all the supplements that I have chosen are completely natural.
She was very clear to me on a day one. हम जो भी करेंगे नेचुरल तरीके से करेंगे. Whatever we do, we'll do it naturally.
There were a lot of challenges. There are a lot of challenges. Being a female-driven film, there aren't budgets allocated for, at least not as much as you usually get in these kind of sports, big-scale films on VFX, on you do your touch-ups on the body to make the muscles look sharper. We didn't have those budgets, so we decided to make it real and to work on myself. Also, I didn't have the liberty, being a female actor, to sit at home for a year while I build my muscle and get my body ready for the film. I had to do other films simultaneously. So I was shooting for multiple other films while I was everyday training for Rashmi Rocket. So 2 hours of rigorous training, going into a 12 to 14 hour shift of shooting, and then coming back home, sleeping, getting up again to do the same thing. I've never been a gym person. I've not gone to the gym that often. I usually rely on my functional training and my squats. But for this film, I needed to hit the gym and hit the gym real bad. I remember starting off in a way that Sujit was really worried that this girl has never gone to the gym. How are we going to make her look like a sprinter who has these solid muscles built over years? But yes, we are all in for a challenge here. So we started, and it took me, I think, close to a month to start lifting serious weights. In the beginning, it was a very long warm up, and from there onwards to eventually lifting over 200 kgs on a hack squat was something that I never thought I will be able to do.
She has to act, and at the same time she has to perform also, and both has to be on the level of optimal.
Since earlier we have trained with Tapsi.
She is very punctual, she is dedicated towards it, and if we tell her that this is what we want, and sometimes we take a back off thinking that she's an actress, she's not an athlete, so we should not push her to that particular level. But she gives her 100% in each and every training. It was a big task for every one of us.
Muscle doesn't come over the night. It takes time. It takes good amount of her time, even for a guy. You know, being a girl, she doesn't have that high testosterone.
So often she has to run, and then again there is a shoot, again there is a retake, taking a minute across, and she gives her best while running and then again coming across. So it's always a risk of injury which is there, which can happen. The muscle can just strain, there is a sprain which can happen.
Things were going quite smooth and effortlessly nice when I started shooting for Rashmi Rocket, and third day of shoot, I think my body couldn't take it anymore. I just couldn't run anymore. Halfway through my sprint, I stopped. My quads started paining. I couldn't lift my legs suddenly. I had to stop the shoot for a while, go into 2 hours of physio, just be able to walk. I think that day was very scary for the entire set. Everyone got worried because it was just third day of shoot and we had the whole film to go. I was scared, honestly. Usually, I feel I can brave up the situation and come up and say, okay, I can handle it. But that moment, I had a question mark in my mind. which was very scary. It was painful. Every time I used to lift my leg, it used to hurt. And that's not how you can shoot an athletic film. My trainers told me it's going to take time, but it will be fine. And honestly, I think at that time, my trainers looked more confident than I was, that I will be able to run the same way or even better. So that process started, took me close to 2 weeks to get to bearable pain when I start sprinting. Suddenly, every time when I used to sit on my starting block, I got scared because I did not know by the time I reached the finish line which muscle will start hurting. It was a very, very weird feeling which I have not experienced before where my body is concerned. So it was very scary for me. Even till date, it's little, that fear is still there that I don't know if I'll be able to do it without injuring myself, and that's not a good feeling to have. When we started shooting for this film, we did not really have a reference as to किसी और एक्ट्रेस ने किसी और फिल्म में ऐसा ऐसी कोई बॉडी बनाई है, सो वी नीड टू अप इट और वी नीड टू अचीव इट एज अ बेंच मार्क. वी ओनली हैड रेफरेंस ऑफ द रियल स्प्रिंटर्स एंड हाउ दे लुक, एंड इट रियली लुक्ड, आई ऑलमोस्ट लाफ्ड एट माई सेल्फ थिंकिंग दैट आई रियली थिंक आई कैन अचीव दिस. एंड ऑनेस्टली इट वॉज नॉट टू प्रूव एनीथिंग टू एनी वन, इट वॉज जस्ट टू ट्राई एंड सी. And I'm glad that we have succeeded to a large extent because I really want people out there to understand that it is possible. Like for me, for the longest time, people kept telling me that I'm ordinary. I honestly do believe I'm ordinary. But then if this transformation is possible, that means ordinary people are meant to do extraordinary things. So I really hope that with this, people believe that if I can do it, so can they. It is possible.
She shares everything and she pays a very detailed concentration on to what is happening to her body. Not like, okay, she won't tell you what to do. She will ask you rather what has to be done.
I cannot ask more as a coach, as a trainer. I'm proud of her.
So here I am after months of training, ready to run my final race. I don't know if I'll be able to do it convincingly, but I know that I will do it. I will give my best to do it, and I will enjoy every second that I'm going to be on track that day.